Also breaking at this hour, former NOPD officer Antoinette Frank, who is scheduled to be executed, was denied clemency today. It was an emotional hearing that ended in a split decision by the four-member Louisiana Board of Pardons. In 1995, Frank was convicted of first-degree murder after a fellow NOPD officer and two workers were killed at a family restaurant in New Orleans East. Now 52, Antoinette Frank is the only woman facing execution in Louisiana.